Hi, I'm Kat Weichsel from Pate Group, and today I'd like to share a Teams tip that's actually about Yammer. It's about how to add the Yammer Communities app to your Microsoft Teams desktop application. So just so you know what I'm referring to, I wanted to show you inside of Teams, and specifically the desktop application, you can bring Yammer Communities into this space now and have an icon right over on the left rail with all of your other main menu items for Microsoft Teams. You basically can bring all of that Yammer engagement, the social stuff that you're doing over there, into this one space, because Teams is already our one spot for collaboration with our teams, chat, meetings, and we really want to have that kind of cross-organization engagement as well, and we can bring that in now into the Teams environment through this app. So to add this in, if you don't already have it and you're just doing this for yourself, you can come down to where it says apps down at the bottom of the left rail and click apps. And then you can just search for it in the catalog. So I'm going to search on communities. And right away, it's the very first option that pops up. You can notice that it's the one with the Yammer icon. It's called communities. Now, because I already have it, it's just going to say open. But if you didn't have this installed yet, it would ask you if you wanted to add this, and it would ask you to terms of agreement, I think. But I'm just going to click open here. So basically, it's putting it right over here on the left rail. If I right click on this, you can see you have pin and unpin options. So you can put this where you want to see it, and then you can pin it if you want to make sure it stays in place. This is how you do this just for yourself. Now, if you are the administrator for all of Teams for your company, you can actually, I'm going to get out of here, you can do this for everyone through the Admin Center for Teams. So if you come into the Microsoft Teams Admin Center, and then you go over to Teams Apps, and come down to setup policies, that's where you're going to find the different setup policies. And you'll want to go into your global setup policies. That's where I am right now. If you scroll down, you'll notice there's a section for pinned apps. And this shows all of the apps that are automatically pinned for all of your employees. If you say add apps, you can search again for communities and find it here, say add, and then just click add again. And it's going to add it in as one of the pinned apps. Now, if you don't want it all the way at the bottom, maybe you want to move this up to just be right underneath of Teams or just underneath the calendar, you can do that wherever you want it to display for everybody in the company. And this is all you have to do to get it set up for everybody in the organization so that they don't have to do this all individually. And then you can just click save, and that's going to save that setting for everyone. Again, you have to be the Teams administrator to be able to do that. I hope this helps. Have fun using Yammer inside of Microsoft Teams.